Ready to go, bud?
Heading to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, Cal, get up here.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus, check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Vote.
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
Focus. This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes. It continues to surprise me.
Let's go.
I'm with you.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Easy does it.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
It won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Whoa, now.
Come on!
Thanks for the assist.
I have missed fighting at your side.
What's that, Trooper? Watch out! Kill that
thing! Imperial's on the way.
Not for long.
Find something, buddy?
Enemies up ahead.
So, how'd you get involved with the hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels to help them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
These are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Fight by my side. Stop them! protect me. Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base. Split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. This door's not budging. This guy looks hungry. Fight with me. Thank you. Careful not to touch anything here. I don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Brace yourself, PD. This remind you of Zeffo 2? Can't make that. Too windy. Like that before? Almost like music. Let's stop here.
Surviving are low, very low. You will regret that.
They were waiting on a shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Something, buddy.
Charging to the enemy's position. I hit him.
Aaron's been keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy? Thank you. Yeah, definitely Marin's work. Fight together.
You want to keep going?
Those stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over what? Let's keep going.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding to comms. Are you kidding? I don't want to be near that murder machine anymore. Go get him!
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Empire brought a new toy.
Hostile detected.
I'm getting
hurt! Get back here.
Hey, come on, fight
back! Austin, blaster bolt returning. I have taken damage.
It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Give us a boost.
Thank you. now. You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can. But very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge.
You said the ghost is here? Someone spotted her in the vicinity. No matter. Ghost or not, I'd like to see something go toe-to-toe with the new assault craft. On its arrival. Any minute now.
That rock formation looks familiar. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's hang on to this. I could use a break. Back to it.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Let's check it out. Baron?
One more.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Over here, Cal. What are these things?
I'm not entirely sure, but they're sensitive to the Force.
Then what are you waiting for?
Chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Treasure's worth dying for. Strong in the Force. Mm-hmm.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got hurt... What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.